on the abolition block for boys, developed some cracks and slants, and therefore showed signs of sinking. The MOH officer for Chepsion ward had visited the school, inspected, and therefore wanted to close the school.
The boys could share the toilets with the other estate workers, so it was a challenge because it is quite a distance from the school compound, and so it was not safe, and hygienically it was not good.
The distance between our school and the community is quite long, so we did not have humble time with our class.
This affected learning in many ways because it was time consuming. As learners, we are taught that time wasted can never be recovered.
I did approach the KDF through Facebook at first, and then whoever was handling my concern or the school's concern directed me to conduct the KDF via the email, and finally they did come with a larger team and they did us the modern abolition block that we have now as a school.
Right now I have humble time with my studies because right now the distance is close, so within a minute I'm rushing and I'm back to class going on with my studies.
The new toilets have improved learning in many ways. In fact, the new taps that have come with the toilets has improved our sanitation, and this also helps us because we have this deadly virus at hand.
The learners' perception of the KDF has changed because initially they only thought of it as people of war, battle, you know. But now there is a new perspective or a new attitude that is coming in, that it is not only about war, it is not only about battles, but it is also about community development.
Hata wazazi wamefurahia, hata sahi watoto hawana shida. Kama sisi wazazi tunamuombea mema, msidi kusaidia mashule ambayo wanapitia kwa changamoto kama sisi.